Infuriated over the falling prices of tomatoes, allegedly due to demonetization, farmers in Chhattisgarh threw tons of the fruit on roads in Durg on Monday. Loads of tomatoes lay on the roads as people walked on them.